documents containing crew member station locations and other safety-related information posted throughout the ferry. Still, all stairways and landings while the ferry is approaching the terminal and docking. There are life jacket storage areas as well as guiding instructions plainly posted and located throughout the ferry in case use is required. In case of emergency, you will receive instructions over the public address system or by crew members directing your actions. At no time are you allowed to leave any personal belongings unattended on the ferry. Thank you for riding in the Staten Island Ferry.
Thank you. step, folks.